I said I would call you.
It's about Tommy.
What, is he in some kind of trouble?
Do you know Tommy's father was still alive?
Yeah. Teresi, I found out not too long ago. I said it. I knew we couldn't trust this old snake. Is this why he got an early release?
Looks like it.
So what did he know?
Teresi knows.
He knows a lot, Angie.
About me?
About all of us.
Otherwise, we're all going down.
I'll handle it.
I think you got the wrong place, pal.
Looking for Vincent. Name's James.
I seen you in the paper. What can I do for you?
Well, Vincent, I have some information. You need
Vincent, right? You tell him that if he clips Tony, it'll get him back in good with you. If Tommy even finds out the truth about Tony Teresi, he'll take care of him for both of us. My relationship with Tommy is a bit complicated. He may not believe it coming from me.
Give me some good news, my Italian friend.
We have some better news for you. Please take a seat.
Your friend?
Teresi's a snitch.
Fuck, did you just say your father has been talking to the Fed?
I ain't asking. This is an order from the family.
Fuck that. That ain't my family.
You been quiet?
Yeah, I'm good. You know, you never did tell me how you got out the joint.
As a dirty detective, worked my cases.
I looked into it. Don't check out.
Oh shit. Who you been talking to?
Question is, who you been talking to?
Better go see your wife. You're not gonna...
I know this.
How you feeling?
I'm comfortable. Something's up. What's up with you? Tommy knows. Doesn't he?
Yeah, he knows. Why'd you let me go see Connie?
I didn't do it for you. I did it for her.
You got every right to be upset with me, but I gotta tell you, you're the best son that a father could have.
I won't be the son.
You're not taking me to Vincent, are you?
Taking you home, Dad.
Vincent ain't gonna forget this. Well, the feds, I was gonna drop a dime on you. And I got to know you. And I couldn't do it. You're a good man, Tommy.
I fucking killed him, man. Huh?